Yes. And more Buddha down here. Hey, stupa. But it's stupa. And temple, drums. Okay, Lakshmi and Vishnu temple. Japanese temple in Rajgir and Buddha, of course, giant Buddha. Hello. Inscription in Japanese and some Indian children were looking at us as we were from the outer space. Yes? And more Buddha down here. It's beautiful.
It was all in the mountain.
Yes.
Yes, so they took out some of the stone and made some room for the monks to stay there.
Bimbisar Jail. Trace of poor people. Poor people and poor children. This is the jail area. It was
Bimbisara.
An old jail. The ruins.
Yes.
Yeah. Okay. King Bimbisara was convicted here by his son. Ajatasattu. Oh, a father son drama. A lot of poor begging children. Give me money, give me things.
Santi Stup.
Pistuna.
Santi Stup.
Oh.
Japanese.
Down here. Very interesting. Yes, let's do that. We do it. We run the risk. New cabin rope. Wait. Let's hope it's secure and undangerous. I'm not brave enough.
Hey! Line
ticket. Yeah. But the new ones. Really daring. Who doesn't dare just doing. It's a little foggy, you cannot see anything. This is Gumla. Okay, a long way to the temple. A lot of monkeys, temple monkeys. Okay. Yes, it's a beautiful time. This is a monkey route. It is. It looks a little angry, I think. Hey, Stupa. Buddy Stupa. And temple. Drums and foggy weather. Very peaceful. Buddha. Rajgir Forest, Nalanda Forest Division. Tomorrow we shall see Nalanda. Camera, video, mobile, not allowed. You have to respect that. Photography prohibited. Monkey minutes. It's better to leave.
Ooh, chatter mata.
Oh yes. It's working. Gramkonda. This is Gramkonda. Hot water springs.
Yes.
This is Kali with her tongue. Very beautiful here. A lot of temples and hot springs and cure you for illnesses. Perhaps I should take a jump into the water. What's he sketching?
Buddham Sharanam Gacchami Dhammam Sharanam Gacchami. Your name?
I would like something money
donate. I really don't know who this is. Perhaps some Shiva?
But this looks like a happy place.
Yeah.
Shiva thing.
The pilgrims,
maybe. Yeah. But a lot of people enjoying the hot water. Okay, Lakshmi and Vishnu temple.
Vishnu is the building up person. And Shiva is the destroyer. Yeah.
A swimming pool. Buddhist swimming pool here. Sundown at the temple, but we don't know what he's called. It's only in Hindu.